Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to use a thread net. The thread net keeps your thread from unwinding too fast and from spiraling out so that it unthreads your machine. You see how I poke the thread net through the spool itself and then bring it back, and then I form a nest with the thread net, pulling the thread net out and dressing it or nesting it around the cone of thread. Once you've got it fanned out and you pull it up onto the cone itself, you now have a thread nest on the cone, and you see the thread will reel off very smoothly. This is an effective way to control your thread and to keep it reeling off smoothly so that you don't lose tension. Try this the next time you're having a sewing problem.